Kruger missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore scores from inside. Fox blocked the shot by Carr. Rebounded by Gilmore.
Good.
Kruger scores on a layup. Stolen by Fox. Gilmore dunks it.
And swish it.
Carr scores from on the wing. Gamble blocked the shot by Kruger. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore missed from inside. Rebounded by Silinski. Carr missed from outside. Fox missed from outside.
That's
rebounded by Regillian. Catlett blocked the shot by Gilmore. Regillian traveled. Stolen by Carr.
And switch it.
Defensive aggressive play by the Browns. Great switch defense with Donnie Eric at the top of the key. Really caused some confusion.
Fox missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Catlett picks him clean. Gamble missed from outside. Rebounded by Sinat. Gamble scores from near the basket. Wadeking missed a layup. Rebounded by Carr. Carr missed from on the perimeter. Rebounded by Gilmore. Fox scores on a layup. Stolen by Gilmore. Gamble blocked the shot by Gilmore. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore missed from outside. Rebounded by Catlett. Regillian is called for an offensive foul. Gilmore missed a layup. Rebounded by Catlett. Carr scores from right of the foul line. Gilmore missed a layup, but he was fouled. Gilmore hit the free throw. Gilmore missed the free throw. Rebounded by Catlett. Carr scores on a layup. Nelson missed from outside. Rebounded by Gemmel. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Catlett. Catlett scores from outside. Gilmore misses a turnaround jump shot. Rebounded by Catlett.
And switch it.
Levin scores from inside. Gemmel scores on a layup. Nelson scores from outside. Gemmel scores on a layup. Nelson missed from on the perimeter. Rebounded by Catlett. Carr scores on a dunk. Nelson made the free throw. Nelson made the free throw. Gilmore blocked the shot by Plick. Rebounded by Nelson. Fox missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore lost it out of bounds. Carr scores on a layup. Fox scores from on the perimeter. At the half, Jacksonville 70, Notre Dame 67. Carr missed from outside, but he was fouled. Carr hit the free throw. Carr hits the second. Burroughs scores from inside. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore scores on a layup. Meehan missed from outside. Rebounded by Burrows.
Keep this possession alive after missing a shot.
Waiting missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Waiting missed from outside. Rebounded by Plick. Burrows scores on a dunk. Plick missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore scores from inside. Catlett scores on a layup. Burrows scores from in the key. Carr scores from inside. Gilmore missed from outside. Gilmore scores on a layup. Jones scores from outside. Burrows missed from outside. Rebounded by Carr. Rebounded by Fleming. Stolen by Meehan. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Fox scores on a layup. Jones missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Fleming can't finish. Rebounded by Gilmore. Stolen by Carr. Jones missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Fleming missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Fox scores from outside on the wing. Carr scores from outside. Waiting missed from outside. Rebounded by Jones.
Still scrambling for it, and they're going to call a jump ball. And
Meehan made the free throw. Gilmore missed from inside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore scores from in the post, and he was fouled. Gilmore made the free throw. Nothing but net. Fox lost it out of bounds. Stolen by Kruger. Carr made the free throw. Burroughs scores from in the low post. Jones comes up short with the layup. Rebounded by Gilmore. Nelson missed a layup. Rebounded by Nelson. Sinnott steals the pass. Sinnott missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Nelson scores on a layup. Carr missed from outside, but he was fouled. Carr made the free throw. Carr made the free throw. Fleming missed from outside. Rebounded by Regillian. Regillian made the free throw. Nelson made the free throw. Stolen by Wadeking. Wadeking scores on a layup. Carr scores from outside. Fleming missed from outside. Rebounded by Jones. Meehan traveled. Nelson scores on a layup. Carr scores on a layup. Burroughs missed from in the lane. Rebounded by Carr. Burroughs missed from in the paint. Rebounded by Plick. Burroughs scores from inside. Jones scores from outside. Waiting missed from inside the lane. Rebounded by Carr. Jones scores from on the perimeter, and he was fouled. Jones missed the free throw. Jones missed the free throw. Rebounded by Nelson. Backcourt violation. Silinski missed the chip shot. Rebounded by Plick. Plick misses a turnaround jump shot. Rebounded by Gemmel. Plick scores from inside, and he was fouled. Plick missed the free throw. Plick made the free throw. Gilmore scores from inside, and one. Gilmore made the free throw. Carr missed a layup. Rebounded by Burroughs. Gilmore with the slam slam. Carr scores from outside. Waiting made the free throw. Carr scores from outside. Burroughs scores from inside. Carr missed from outside, but he was fouled. Carr made the free throw. Carr missed the free throw. Rebounded by Gilmore. Nelson missed from right of the foul line. Rebounded by Sinat. Carr lays it up too soft. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore.
Defensive aggressive play by the Maroons. Great switch defense with Donnie Eric at the top of the key. Really caused some confusion with Lincoln and forced him into that turnover.
Nelson lost it out of bounds. Baldwin knocks it loose and steals it. Burroughs missed a layup, but he was fouled. Burroughs made the free throw. Burroughs missed the free throw. Rebounded by Plick. Gilmore blocked the shot by Sinat. Rebounded by Burroughs. Baldwin is called for an offensive foul. Jones lost it out of bounds. Nelson scores from on the left wing. Jones missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore made the free throw. Meehan missed from outside. Rebounded by Blevins.
Jackson Train has really done throughout his career. He's been a sharpshooter from the outside and hit his first three of the night.
Try underneath. His shot up and no good. Might have been bolted there by Ollie Aragao. Rebound out to Dowling. Now here's Train again.
Gilmore missed from outside, but he was fouled.
Good.
Gilmore made the free throw. Gilmore drains the second. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Wadeking missed from on the perimeter. Rebounded by Gilmore. Burrows made the free throw.
And swish it.
Burrows made the free throw.
Run, baby, run. Run, baby, run. He's good.
Jones scores from inside. Gilmore lost it out of bounds.
It's good.
Jones scores on a layup. Gilmore missed from inside the lane. Gilmore hit the free throw.
And swish it.
Gilmore made the free throw. Meehan missed a layup. Rebounded by Gilmore. Wadeking missed a layup. Rebounded by Carr. Jones missed from underneath the basket. Rebounded by Meehan. Meehan missed from on the perimeter. Rebounded by Catlett. Catlett missed a layup. Rebounded by Gilmore.
Good.
Fleming scores on a layup. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Burrows. Fleming scores from in the painted area. Jones missed from outside. Rebounded by Catlett.
Good.
Catlett scores from in the lane. Wadeking missed from outside. Rebounded by Meehan. Meehan missed a layup. Rebounded by Catlett.
It's good.
Catlett hits the first. Nothing but net. Fleming missed the free throw. Rebounded by Gilmore. Gilmore scores from inside. Carr scores from outside. Fleming missed from outside on the wing. Rebounded by Wadeking. Stolen by Carr. Carr scores on a layup. Wadeking missed from outside. Rebounded by Hinga. Gilmore made the free throw. Gilmore missed the free throw. Rebounded by Meehan. Carr missed from outside. Rebounded by Burrows. Gilmore missed from outside. Rebounded by Carr. Catlett missed a layup. Catlett scores from inside. Wadeking made the free throw. Wadeking gets the second. Regillian missed from outside. Regillian missed from outside. Rebounded by Gilmore. Wadeking missed the free throw. Rebounded by Plick. Plick is called for an offensive foul. Wadeking missed the free throw. Rebounded by Fleming. Fleming missed the first. Rebounded by Carr. Regillian missed a layup. Rebounded by Gilmore. Wadeking knocks down the first one. Wadeking made the free throw.
Each team scored in their first possession, and that's been in. Now, help defense in there. They lob it into Fry, and a foul on down.
Carr scores from outside.
and helping out with the inbounds feed or the block feed as Allier tries to help defensive top. Let this guy.
First free throw up and good by Charlie Fry, a 55% free throw shooter on the air.
Wadeking makes the first. Wadeking made the free throw. Carr scores on a layup.
That's his fourth three of the year, and nice job by Ferrix in dribble penetration.
We saw a lot of that out of Jackson Trine from last year, coming in the ball games and just hitting threes, and that's what Jackson Trine has really done throughout his career. He's been a sharpshooter from the outside, hit his first three of the night.
Try underneath, his shot up and no good. Might have been bolted there by Ollier Gow. Rebound out to Dowling. And now here's Trine.
Wadeking missed the free throw.
Rebounded
by Carr. Meehan missed the first. Rebounded by Fleming. Nelson made the free throw. Nelson made the free throw.
Players rise, usually on the big stage.
Carr missed from outside.